this guy right here, this legendary bison. So I'm gonna head up there and see what we can find.
You good, girl?
The horse is pissed at me because I've been pushing her to get up here as quick as possible. I can't even see the path. Horses not happy with me. Whoa. About to turn down my volume. My horse veered off the road. Alright, coming down here. It's close to this edge. I hope it's not like on the top of this mountain. I'm going down to the bottom of it. This is going to be not so much a tutorial as it is just me going out and hunting for this bison. The pieces of it will allow me to make a trinket, which I'd like to get more of. Let's see, where are we? Oh, we're almost there. Got a ways. I thought I was a lot closer than that. We're close, but so I was like basically right on it. Territory of a legendary animal. Alright.
Okay.
I don't want to hit you because I want you to be able to get to me when I need you. I'm going to get the rare rolling rifle. That would be my best bet. I wish I knew. Gold gun. I don't know where it is. But it's not the varmint. Not that. Carbine repeater? I think I set it down. I might have lost it. Well, that one will do. This is the one I need. So let's see here. What do we got? Nothing. Alright. On the map. On the map it shows him. We're way up here. Way up here. I don't know if that axe. Oh, that's a corpse. Interesting. What is this? Apparently nothing. Alright. Let's go up here. See if we see any tracks or anything. Bring my horse. Even though she's mad. To jab on you than to not. Let's see. Something over there, it's not looking at bison. Just no. That was weird. zero sign of anything.
Yeah. Whoa, easy.
There's a couple of corpses. We'll come back and look at that later. I don't care right now. Let's turn in for a minute.
Yep.
I mean activity nearby.
Whoa. Yeah.
Get down here. Hasn't entered it again. I'd like to do it. Set up shop. There's not activity nearby. I don't know what that means.
Let's go. Bro. Idiot.
To find signs of this bison, though. Trudge through it. What's this?
We got a check.
Fur. We have bison fur, in fact. Okay. Alright, I guess we're on it. Let's do it. We're gonna find some poop. Some poop.
Reckon I got a ways to go.
Where you go? Oh, there we go. Broken sticks. Get him right there. Got him. Not the best shots I've ever had in my life. But we got it. Come on, horse. We don't need to sleep. We don't need daylight. We had this big guy down. We're gonna skin him.
Yeah, it won't take long, girl.
That is one big bison. Cold and apparently dying. But we're gonna get out of here once we tear this thing apart. Stow it. What is that? Why am I... No. Get out of this. Let's see. So we got that guy down. Probably need both of them. And... Alright, this is where I gotta go way over here to the tracker to make that trinket, but I think I want to get the other one too. I think there's one down over here somewhere, but I haven't progressed that far yet. So, we were successful in getting that bison. So I am going to sign off for now. I'm going to get this...
Okay, my girl.
That's amazing. Hopefully I get to make that trinket, so hopefully you enjoyed that. See you next time, guys.